Multiple sclerosis, or MS, is an unpredictable disease of the central nervous system. The nervous system controls many critical functions, from walking to problem solving. Every patient's experience with MS is different and difficult to predict, presenting a major challenge in patient management. 2.9 million people worldwide are estimated to be living with MS. There has been a 30% increase in MS cases since 2013. MS is a highly variable disease that typically involves damage to the brain, spinal cord, and optic nerve. The nervous system is composed of neurons and glial cells. In healthy individuals, signals are transmitted across neurons, resulting in nervous system activity. In patients with MS, nerve signals are disrupted. The accumulation of this signal disruption is what produces the signs and symptoms of MS. MS results in myelin destruction and axonal damage. This axonal injury and degeneration of neurons results in the release of NfL into cerebrospinal fluid, or CSF, and blood. NfL levels can indicate risk of disease activity and progression. NfL is present at much lower concentrations in blood compared with CSF, but can now be quantified in blood for use in patients with relapsing MS. This simple blood-based test is more conveniently administered and less burdensome to patients than CSF alternatives. And because this assay is run on Atelica analyzers in a core lab, these types of tests are scalable and therefore available to more physicians and patients. MS-treating physicians can use this kind of information to make individualized treatment decisions designed to improve disease management. Use of the NfL test can help assess risk for future disease activity, enabling physicians to make appropriate patient management decisions to help patients with MS live each day to the fullest.